Low-fat ice cream, curd cheese hearts recipe. Serves, 4. Prep time, 30 minutes. Chilling time, 6 to 8 h. Ready time, 7 hours. Calories 94, per serving. Ingredients. 250 grams, 8 ounces, low-fat cottage cheese, sieved. Artificial sweetener, to taste. 150 ml, 1/4 pint, natural yogurt. 2 egg whites. 1 tablespoon brandy. To decorate. Tiny fresh vine leaves, if available. Small clusters of black grapes. Instructions. Step 1. Mix the cottage cheese with a little sweetener to taste. If you don't have a very sweet tooth, this may not be necessary. Blend in the yogurt. Step 2. Whisk the egg whites until stiff but not dry. Fold lightly but thoroughly into the cheese mixture, together with the brandy. Step 3. Line 4 small perforated heart-shaped molds with clean muslin. Spoon the cheese mixture into the lined molds and cover with another layer of muslin. Step 4. Place the molds on a tray or baking sheet with a rim, and chill for 6 to 8 hours. The excess liquid should have drained away from the cheese, and the molds should be firm enough to turn out. Step 5. Unmold the hearts and decorate with vine leaves and clusters of grapes.